Welcome back. In this video, we will learn about Goal Seek. First of all, what is Goal Seek? Goal Seek is a process involved in figuring out your input value based on an already known output value. Let us understand this with the help of an example. In the spreadsheet, I have calculated simple interest using the formula for the simple interest. This is the simple interest formula. Let me change this principal amount to 7000. Now imagine you want the simple interest to be 770 rupees. This means that I have already have a goal and I wanted to change the rate of interest to reach to this goal. So how I can do that? I need to go to tools and from there I will select Goal Seek. So this is a Goal Seek window. The first thing which you see in the Goal Seek window is the formula cell. So I need to select my formula cell. This is my formula cell and now it says D6. This means that I have told Goal Seek that my formula is in D6. Now this is the target value. This implies that what value I want over here. So I will type 770. And the variable cell. Now what is the variable cell? That which value you want to change. So what I will do, I will use this and select this value. So if you look at this window, this means that my formula is in D6 and I wanted the value in the D6 to be 770 and I allow you to change D4, that is rate of interest. Now when I click OK, it tells me if the rate of interest is 11, then you can get this simple interest of 770 rupees. I go back and again run it. Now again I type over here D6. My target value is 775 rupees. Now this time instead of rate of interest I wanted to change my time. So I type over here D5 and hit OK. It tells me that Goal Seek is successful and if you enter this value then this will be 775. It is very simple that if you have already decided the output and you want to change the other variables which affect that output, then we use Goal Seek. In the next video, we will learn about solver and we will also learn that how solver is different from Goal Seek. Thanks for now. See you in the next video.